father and the mother of this beautiful house. Amen. Greetings to all the fivefold, all the pastors of the network. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
All the pastors,
the
fathers, the mothers, in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
We will be reading from Daniel chapter 11, verse 32.
And Daniel chapter 9.
From verse 1 to 3.
Daniel chapter 9.
From verse 1 to 3.
Daniel chapter 11,
verse 32.
Abaphatha umnqophiso ngokungendawo wobahlambela ngamazwi agudileyo. Ke bona abantu abamaziyo uThixo wabo babambelele kuwo bafeze.
Amen. Chapter 9, verse 1 to 3. Ezra chapter 1, verse 1 and 2.
Ezra chapter 1. Now in the first year of Cyrus, king of Persia, that the word of the Lord by the mouth of Jeremiah might be fulfilled, the Lord stirred up the spirit of Cyrus, king of Persia, so that he made a proclamation throughout all his kingdom and also put it in writing, saying, thus says Cyrus, king of Persia, all the kingdoms of the earth the Lord God of heaven has given me, and he has commanded me to build him a house at Jerusalem, which is in Judah.
Amen.
Amen.
How tender is it?
Bawungwele, bawunamandla onke, nalilizwi lakho Nkosi. Thixo thona manje usezothetha ngalo simakade sincede Nkosi, incline our ears Holy Spirit, incline our hearts that izwi lakho Nkosi yam silive ngalendlela ozothetha ngalo Thixo thona manje onke kulona Nkosi yam izwi lakho lithi it is sharper than any double edged sword judging the thoughts and attitudes of the hearts, O God, let your word be true ke Thixo thona manje siyalithemba alibuyeli kuwe lingakwenzanga oko kuyalele kona even tonight liza kwenza exactly so in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Apha bangcwele sijonga incwadi kaDaniel.
We are looking at the book of Daniel
and his purpose.
Nenjongo yakhe.
I call him the greatest intercessor.
Ndimbiza oyena mthandazi mkhulu
of all generations.
When generations zonke.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Daniel.
UDaniel.
Apha kule ndawo esifunda kuyo.
Where we have just read,
it is the people who know their God.
Ithi abantu abamazi uThixo wabo
shall be strong.
Baya komelela
and do mighty exploits.
Benze izqwenga.
There is something in knowing your God.
Ikhona into ekwazini uThixo wakho.
In knowing his statutes.
Ukwazi imithetho yakhe.
In knowing his commands.
Ukwazi imiyalelo yakhe.
In knowing his instructions.
Ukwazi imiyalelo yakhe.
In knowing his word.
Ukwazi ilizwi lakhe.
There is something powerful.
Ikhona into enamandla.
By the people who understand.
Ngabantu abaqondayo.
What God is doing.
Ba uThixo wenza nto.
Reading the times.
Ufunda amaxesha.
Just like the sons of Issachar.
Njengonyana baka Issachar.
The Bible says.
Ithi iBhayibhile.
The sons of Issachar.
Onyana baka Issachar.
Understood the times.
Bawaqonda amaxesha.
And they knew what to pray for.
Bayazi ukuthi mabathandaze
le ntoni. They were not just blowing in the air.
Babengavuthele moyeni nje.
But they were praying with precision. And understanding.
Beqonda.
They had a knowledge of the heavenly calendar.
Babeyazi izinto zasezulwini.
Ngoba kumandi ukuyazi calendar yalapha.
It's so good to know the calendar of CWC. Of CWC.
Kumandi ukuyazi calendar yeqawa yakho.
It's so good to know your church's calendar.
Kumandi ukuyazi calendar yase South Africa.
It's so good to know
what about the heavenly calendar.
Betselephiko calendar yamaZulu.
Onyana baka Issachar.
The sons of Issachar.
Babewazi amaxesha.
They knew the time.
Bewafunda encwadini
yesu. They read them from the book of heaven.
Beyazi into emayenziwe.
Knowing what should be done.
Ngexesha.
At a certain time.
And we have come to that time.
Sifikelele kwelo xesha.
We cannot afford today.
Asikwazi namhlanje.
Kule climate.
In this kwasisimo.
To just pray for the sake of praying.
Sivele sithandaze kuba funeka sithandazile.
We need to understand what God is doing.
Funeka siqondile uThixo wenza ntoni.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We need to be sure.
Funeka siqinisekile.
Akukho wrong nothandazela imoto.
There's nothing wrong to pray for cars.
Nezindlu ezinkulu.
Even big houses.
Nemisebenze better.
And better job opportunities.
Kodwa ndizowucenga umuntu.
I've yet to plead with someone. Even if it's two. Who will look at the heaven's calendar.
What time is it?
And look balithini xesha ngoku.
And they act accordingly.
Benze njengoko.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bible ithi.
The Bible says.
In the third year of the reign of Jehoiakim, king of Judah, Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, came to Jerusalem and besieged it. Hallelujah. And the Lord gave Jehoiakim, king of Judah, into his hand with some of the vessels of the house of God, and he brought them to the land of Shinar, to the house of his God, and placed the vessels in the treasury of his God. So ibali bangcwele siyalazi ukuqala nje ukuvulwa komlomo kwebali lika Daniel. UDaniel bathi beqabuka bengabafana abancinci. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They are taken into captivity.
We know the history about Daniel as young as they were, bathathwa baswe kuthinjweni.
Amen.
Amen.
And they were a very young at the time.
Babiba ngikakhulu ngelaa xesha.
And they went to Babylon.
Baye eBhabhele.
Ithi iBhayibhile, the Lord gave Jehoiakim, king of Judah, into the hands of Nebuchadnezzar.
Ithi God wane uThixo wanika.
That means he gave them up.
Oh,
he allowed them to be besieged.
Wavumela ukuthi mababhisijwe
bathathwe. Captivity.
Basiwe kuthinjweni.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And whilst doing that,
njengoba wayesenza loo nto nje,
he was trying to stop a greater danger.
Wayezama ukuvimbela ingozi enkulu.
Through a better danger. Hey, Nkosi yami.
Ngengozi ebhetere.
Oh, I hope someone uyakwazi ukuthi. UThixo une tendency.
God has a tendency.
Yokunqanda a bigger danger.
to prevent ingozi enkulu
that will destroy you
ezakutshabalalisa
and allow a lesser danger
avumele ingozane encinci
izulu layeka uyehoya kumlamnikele ezandleni zika Nebukadnezar.
The heavens let Jehoiakim and gave him
because Nebukadnezar's hands. Amandla ka Nebukadnezar.
He knew Nebukadnezar's power.
And his status sabo in the spirit.
Their status emoyeni.
They were a rebellious nation.
Babelilizwe elinga
mamelithi. So they were without power.
Babengenamandla.
I hope ukhona umuntu ondivayo.
Amen.
According to the law, when you rebel, I will give you over to your enemies. So Israel was weak to stand against his enemies. So the Lord allowed them to be taken into captivity to infiltrate the systems.
Amen.
To infiltrate the systems of Babylon.
They
were better inside the captive than goba zikhona libakhanda labo shaya zikhona ingxaki.
There are problems.
Izulu eliyekayo
that the heavens let them be.
Umpantyumbeke kuzo.
You swim into them.
Angazisusu
Jehova. God does not remove.
So yizilili 21 days.
Even after you have fasted for 21 days.
Angazisusu Jehova.
God will not remove them.
So thandazile.
Having prayed.
Akuyeke.
And God will let you be.
And the presence yakho
ukhona bakhe
ukwenza terrorist woo inyamazana into engalali
an animal that does not sleep
njengabafana ababethi America
as people who
September
who beat America in September 11 amen
bakhulela pha.
They grew up
there.
They drank the milk of America.
They
go to school in America.
Accent America.
All
the time. They are being trained.
By groomed.
To destroy.
The
very same America.
American
that gave them food.
Hallelujah. And God let that
be. Uyayeka uThixo. Uthanda tatamlondo.
God likes to just give, let things be.
Akuyeke somcenga.
Even if you are pleading and begging him. And you will ask, where are you, my God? And God will just keep quiet.
So tell us, prophet,
you even asking for a little prophecy that can
encourage.
And God will just be silent as if he's giving this back to you. All that time, he's strengthening the muscles of the spirit. He's making you a giant in the spirit.
The more you cry,
you are
becoming better.
The
more you travail,
you are
becoming better.
The
more confusion that comes,
you
are becoming stronger and stronger.
And
at the right time,
he will
take you out. When the time is
right,
I, the Lord, will make it happen. When the time is right,
they came in, being nobodies.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 3, then the king commanded Ashpenaz, his chief eunuch, to bring some of the people of Israel, both of the royal family and of the nobility, youths without blemish, of good appearance and skillful in all wisdom, endowed with knowledge, understanding, learning, and competent to stand in the king's palace and to teach them the literature and language of the Chaldeans.
They were going to be taught in Ngambo.
Zama Khaledi.
Of the Khaledians.
Benga yas.
Not knowing.
Uba the very same slaves.
That kwa
are the ones inye. Who will bring it down.
This is akuchabalalisa.
Itiki Bible yam. They were educated to for 3 years at the end.
Bible mitatu.
We have ba he duration ye degree le.
Iminyaka leyo yesidanga.
Beqeqeshwa.
Being trained.
That means baphuma ne degree.
They came with izidanga.
Literature. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And knowledge of
Babylon.
Look that at means iBhabheli le babeyazi back to back.
They knew Babylon umva nomphambili.
Ngoba izulu alimsebenzisi umuntu elingamtrainanga.
The heavens that don't use anyone that hasn't trained.
Funeka sithi prophet uqaqashwe phi ngubani?
We need to ask prophet, where have you been trained by who? Sibona
ngegama phambi kwegama lakho sekukho prophet.
Before your name we see a prophet. Where have you been trained? Why do you have to learn to prophesy? You have not been prophesied to. You want to teach?
Where,
who has taught you? We are in trouble.
Yabantu abanye xa bene midlife crisis.
Of people xa bexakeke nabazi
calling.
And they hear the call ubizo.
Omnye xa efuna ugama.
Someone went want to.
Ubomi bakhe oko at the back. Ngokufuna khabe as a friend.
His life is esemva ngoku he wants to be
a friend. Funeka zoterrorize thina apha.
Funa uzositshutshisa.
Ngento engekhoyo.
With nothing.
We have now to keep quiet
because we are Christ people. And listen to nothing.
Never.
Ngeke.
We
have to let you do your thing.
But I can't drop.
But I can't kapaz.
Because
you are a child of so and so,
this
is God's house.
I go next door.
This
is the house of the living God.
This church Christ has died for. Speaking of all of those things of
Daniel.
In the midst of it, something came out of Daniel. He came closer to his leader.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They turned the Bible, it but Daniel.
Daniel
resolved in his
heart.
He made a resolution.
What heart is it?
Ubomi bomntoza uhamba noThixo.
A life of someone who's going to work with God.
Is marked by resolution of transition. Manpinde. Ubomi bomntoza uhamba noThixo.
A life of someone who will work with God.
Unamagophe bunjenge graph.
Is winding.
Hey,
you think you are going down.
But
you are going to take power. And when you have reached, you will go up. Because a life of a person will be used by God.
Is marked by transitions.
He
at some point,
you have to decide.
And
take yourself out of
groups.
Take yourself out of people.
Take
yourself out of people's business. And take a decision.
There
are times
when
you have to take, come out of
business
and come to the plan of God.
What?
He decided.
Wagqiba in a foreign land.
Decided.
Wagqiba apho angazwaya ngathathelwa
ngoku. Why is not known.
Kodwa wagqiba.
But he decided.
Ngoba kahambi yedwa.
Because it does not go alone.
Izulu lizokhangela abantu be resolutions.
Heaven is looking for people.
People who are going to take a resolve.
Abantu abazawuthatha isigqibo.
Yes, shatakapa.
Hallelujah.
Where
are the people who will take a decision?
But this is our humble
and
they will
journey with this man of Calvary. Where are these people?
Abati, I am laying my life down.
Who sent me? This
is our humble.
I will journey with this man.
At some point,
because ngani
Asha,
you stand
and take stock of your life.
Uchongu bomba.
Uchonge kwi rear view mirror.
You look ngemva.
Ubona apho ubhatya sekhona.
You see why you've made mistakes.
Uthi protest from today.
Usukala namhlanje.
I am taking a resolve.
Thatha isigqibo. Hallelujah.
It's not too late.
Akulayitha.
To take a resolution.
Uma uthatha isigqibo.
Thatha isigqibo Daniel.
Daniel took a decision.
Wamqenga.
He begged him.
What I will not defile myself.
What ngeke ndazingcolisa.
With the king's food.
Ngokudla kukakumkani.
Bangcola ze basics endithetha ngazo.
I'm talking about the basics.
Hey. Into le ndithetha ngayo.
What am I talking about?
Basics of salvation.
The basics and sindiso.
They
are young men.
Young boys.
But they take a decision about their lives.
Not to defile themselves.
Lendo yokuz defile awiqali xa uchatile. This thing of not defiling, you're not starting it when you are married. Because you are used to defile yourself when you were single. I'm going to be okay xa sendichatile.
So he liability. Thank you, Mfundi Swam.
We have to speak that.
So koli sumta na bantu.
You troubling someone's child.
Umeno vola kwa galamin kusiti hele hele uti iti. Asbuza ulasti kasha. Gobuya zazi nyauzak.
You know his footsteps. People, when they want to get married, they don't want to hear anything. You try to warn the person and advise. He wants to hear it by himself or herself. I will tell you the truth. Daniel decided. Amen. They stood.
They are in training.
They
are men in training.
Heaven will rise.
Because chapter 11
is supposed to come.
The people who know they are God shall perform great exploits.
You do not just come to
Christ.
Church of Christ. You don't just come to Christ.
Uhambi processes.
You go through a journey.
Uhambi process.
Uhamba ukuqeqeshwa.
Ukanti kakhondi wrong.
There's nothing wrong.
Naxa sawuzibhaqa sawungumama umfundisi.
Even when you see yourself as umama umfundisi.
Qala kanqa. Pa! Mam Ruth.
Pastor's wife.
There's still time.
Kusekhona ixesha.
Bakhona pastor's wife in the room.
Bakhona mama befundisa endlini.
Uyeke uchuku.
You leave uchuku.
Uyeke ugada abantu abasondela emiyenini wakho.
You do not guard people who come closer to your husband.
Uthen wamjong.
Why does he look at my husband? What you are looking at, the people who are looking at your husband, is that time where you need to seek God's face.
To try and elevate yourself.
Along the journey, and
you
won't be able to stand. You have to have your own anointing. That's what
I'm saying.
That
You need to be the one who is strengthened and carry him
in the past.
Hallelujah.
Put it not with my husband.
And run with him. And crawl with him. Amen. Anointing doesn't have relations. And say, no, we are in relation.
He made that resolve.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Trained. Prepared.
Balungis.
Made ready.
Benzo abalung.
Kandi si starter.
Kandi kya kalo.
Kobindos gati goz ne starter.
Things of God is ne kalo.
Zine main course.
Ozibe ne main course.
Zine desert.
Amen.
Hey! Siyavana batande kai.
Amen.
Kukwa bantu abaphakama bese ku starter.
There are people who are prideful while they are still on the starter. Amen.
Usaqala uThixo akakenzini.
It's a starter. God hasn't started yet.
Usagalele iteaspoon elinye
leswiti. He just poured 1 teaspoon of sugar.
Hey!
And someone will just boast and be proud
nations.
And say, he's called for nations.
I know, think about it, Bazalwan. Uba Daniel waye pakamile because
if Daniel had pride,
what to Daniel is try for 10 days.
Daniel said, try us into what is issue.
What is Zamas? I'll bet a man
to try us. We'll take water and
vegetables.
Just water and vegetables.
What is it try?
And this is a vine.
Kala ne record
with Zako.
Ne wine Zako.
Stay with your lambs. Ne wine Zako.
Kuto after 10 days. They were 10 times better
than
anyone else. They were stronger. They were glowing. They were brighter. They had more wisdom. Why? They made a resolution.
And heaven is encouraging them all that time. Heaven is a time of encouraging you.
Hoping. Hey, Bazala.
Hallelujah.
In the growth.
Ukukhula.
Ndifuna sijonge ubomi ka Daniel, sijonge grow.
I want us to look at the life of Daniel, sijonge ukukhula kwakhe. And look at your life.
Ujonge bakho ubomi.
And look at your life.
Are you growing in the Lord?
Uyakhula na enkosini.
You are growing in the politics of the
church. Okanye ukhula kwi politics zebandla.
Ubazi bonke abantu abawile.
You know all the people who
are fallen. Ubazi bonke abantu abajolayo.
You know all the people who are politicking.
Ubazi bonke abantu abachayayo.
You know all the people who are smoking.
Kodwa you know nothing about the times.
Awazi nto. Ngabazulu.
Singakucela ngoku sithi khawubeke izandla.
We can ask you now to say
your hands. Nangu ncinci sizabantwana. Chin molo lali. Na lusana.
Here is a child.
Ayinguye nomama omdala lusana.
An old mother.
Lusa abantwana ingoma demoni kukuza kwabantwana.
It's not demons.
Asikathi dilishana ne principalities. Sisathi nje thandazela ubushushu
bekhe. Thandazela
ubuwa. I temperature.
Thandazela
a child temperature to go down. So umhiki dlalo mtana.
And you shake this child. And you say, go back, go back. Go back.
Stop.
So few in doing the plan of God.
Jesus
Christ. Everything that is under the sun.
Whether he plant.
Nobody is
stalo.
Nobody is a person.
Whether he company.
Even if it's a business. Yonke into that does not grow.
It becomes a problem.
Iba yingxaki.
Akhonje frustrate njengo sana lwakho
lu. There's nothing frustrating than a child that does not grow. Uba
ngazama umthengele walking rig akade ahambe lo muntu.
You buy a walking rig akahambi.
Usisi godo sokala
nesokubela. He's not walking.
Uba ngamhlanhlatha amadolo khangelo makhulu. Uthi inhlanhlatha
lamadolo. You see the needs of this child.
Look on the ground.
She does not walk, this child.
Akondi frustrate umzali umama.
Nonke ya frustrate.
Njengomntana ongafuna unqanqa. Ngoba uzasifumana phi nutrients?
A child that does not want to
be makakhule. Njengoba ungalincanci nje izwi likaThixo libounceayo, hayi mina ngithandi worship. Shame.
Uthi wena uthandi ukudla, you do not want to feed yourself on the word of God. I've raised my voice.
My word.
Ilizwilam.
According to the time. You were saved. You are all supposed to be teachers. Uba bekusiya ngexesha nasindiswa ngalo. Wakhe wafika uPaulos kwenye indawo. Wathi uba bekusiya ngexesha enasindiswa ngalo.
If it was for the time that you were saved, you were supposed to be teachers.
Uthini uYesu uthi ndinento ezinkulu.
He says, I've got great things.
And Paul unixelele.
That I want to tell you.
But immaturity yenu.
But anikhula.
Nisancanci
ubisi. You are still feeding yourself on milk. They grew.
Growth
guard ukhula kwakho as you guard ukhula kwakho in the school. Okwakhula kwakho kwasesikolweni. Check it with your spiritual life.
Let growth your corporate sector.
Okukhula
kwasemsebenzini.
Check it with your spiritual growth.
Ixesha liphelile.
Time has run out.
Yakhula lanto yahamba.
He grew.
Waphumapho.
He came out of there.
Wasombulula amaphupha.
And saw the dreams.
Chapter 2. Andizongenapho. Waphumapho.
He came out of there.
Wapromotwa.
Wanyuselwa.
2:46. Waqala chapter 3.
Chapter 3 started.
Hehe, ziyakhula ezanto.
They grew.
Zifike zibhitshile zinanaza
la kwesikamoya. And shaking.
Zirhuqwa zizislaves. Zingayazi uba kuza kwenzeka ntoni ngaphambili.
Bengamakhoba ka bengazi ukuthi kuza kwenzeka
ntoni. Muscle yakwamoya. Yeyiphi le muscle uyigainayo?
Which hlunu wena osifumanayo?
Ndizela abantwana ndabondla. Basuka bakhekeka kum.
But they turn away from me.
Zakhula zantu.
They grew.
Theka iphume gqiba. Sombulula amaphupha.
After solving the dreams.
Egqiba uprofeta times and
seasons. After prophesying.
He changed times and seasons.
Amaxesha lendawo.
Bangena ku chapter 3.
Came to chapter 3.
Akamenshinwa.
He was not akakhanganywa.
UDaniel.
UDaniel.
Kwamenshinwa.
Wakhanganywa.
Shadrach,
Meshach, no Abednego.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kanti izulu, hey bazalwane. Zizinto izulu elalizenza.
These are the things that heaven was doing.
To build a momentum.
Ukwakha
in momentum. The spiritual realm.
Kwamoya.
Yayingeyo main course.
Yayingekho kutyo kusaqinileyo.
Ukukhona umuntu ondivayo, ne?
Amen.
Senza ugqiba ngoku.
Amen.
Zikhona izinto uThixo azenzayo.
There are things that God does
to build a momentum yethu in the spirit.
Ukwakha indlela yethu yokuhamba kwamoya.
Ndicela ukwenza umzekelo.
Let me make an example.
For the sake of an example.
For sake yomzekelo.
Inkosi ngo 2022 yakhe yathi mandenze I prayer e stadium.
God said in 2022 mandenze umthandazo e stadium.
Ngexesha le COVID.
In the COVID time.
Kuvaliwe.
When it was shut down.
Yathi yenza I prayer yathi njani.
He said do the prayer. I said how?
Ndathi P wathi stadium ebisho. That is savalwe si stadium for 10 years.
That stadium has been closed. It's been 10 years ebisho.
Si vandalized.
What I've put there, my mountain, in that stadium. That happened.
Which
event has started at 6 o'clock in the morning? What are you doing to me?
And Zulu built a momentum.
And heaven was building a momentum.
With a movement called the push movement. Prayer until something happens.
ethithandaza de kwenzeke into
i all over inyaka nyaka
yayikuzwelonke praying the whole of South Africa. God was so faithful. God was faithful.
Watembeka. Sagcwala stadium ngeCovid. Emva kwe 2 months. Waduthi xovala londo. Yini bawo sendimkhulu kangaka? Hey! Yini sendiyileader yabathandazi? Yini sensaziwe eLimpopo? Dine connections everywhere. Wathuthi xa bendibuild momentum. Ayo main course in the spiritual realm. Ngoba izinto zikaThixo ziyakhula, they grow. That means obedience. Inento eyenzayo kwi growth yakho. Hallelujah. Siyavana bathandekayo. Ndiyavala bangcwele. Oh. So izulu lali builder i momentum bathandeka.
The heaven was building a momentum.
Just like ebomini buka Yesu.
Njengobomi buka life of Jesus Christ.
UYesu.
Jesus.
Akhonda ngayenzanga.
There's nothing that he hasn't done.
Before the cross.
Phambi komnqamlezo.
Kodwa yona nto wayeyizela.
But the main thing that he came for on earth.
My God was to die at the cross.
Thixo kwakukufa.
To save the humankind.
Ukusindisa abantu.
Izulu lali build moment.
Heaven was building a moment.
Ngelixesha ahamba phezu kwamanzi.
In the time that he was walking on water.
Ngelixesha aphilisa izikhwala.
While he was healing them.
Ngelixesha avula impama amehlo emfama.
While he was opening the eyes of the blind.
Ngelixesha akhupha amadimoni.
That time he was casting out demons.
Izulu lali announce.
The heaven
lali
kwamoya.
Ngoba funeka sibe ne weight in the spiritual realm.
Funeka sibe nobunzima kwamoya.
Can't do this in a day. Ndiyekile ngoku. Apho ndiyakhona.
Where I'm going.
Izulu labadumisa uShadrach noMeshach noAbednego.
Heaven praise Shadrach, Meshach and Abednego.
But zange siphinde sive ngabo.
Then we did not hear about them ever again.
Uzuze kum.
You'll come to me.
Uba wawuvile ngayo.
If you've heard about them after that.
Masihambe bangcwele.
Let's go.
Kwaphela mfundisi wamntu ngabo.
The end about them.
Emveni koko sayova ngoDaniel.
After that again we hear about Daniel.
In the den of lions.
Emadini wengonya.
Izulu liyamenyusa.
And the heavens is elevating him.
Lenti qala kwi altar yakhe yomthandazo.
It started kusibingelelo sakhe of prayer.
Cela bangcwele ngiboleke 10 minutes ngizavula.
Borrow me please just 10 minutes mizuzunjela ishumi.
10 minutes nje ndiva.
Mizuzunjela ishumi and I'm closing.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
La kanti la qala la build si altar.
It started with him establishing
a resolution to be holy.
After that isigqibo sobaba engcwele.
Wakhula.
He grew.
Wa build the altar
and wakhisibingelele.
Wathandaza kathathu.
And prayed 3 times a day.
Ngoba umthandazo.
Because prayer,
i personal altar,
isibingelelo sakho
is a sign.
Impala
you are thriving.
Luphawu labuyakhula.
Spiritual realm.
Wa moya.
Ya build the altar land.
Wakhisibingelele.
Yathandaza kathathu.
And pray 3 times a day.
The first ray ayijonge
Jerusalem. And the windows was looking upon Jerusalem. And not missing any time.
Atholele uphosi meeting.
And Mr. Biggie.
Muslim.
As Muslim
too. Asevisi altar yawo. Awakhathali noba yibhikisi.
That you don't care noba kuyo.
Awakhathali noba nguDisemba.
That you don't care even if it's December.
Kulixesha lemarket.
Noba yakhathali.
Emnyango.
They close the door.
Noba yazi bi altar
funeka isefisiwe.
Ayayazi as the priests of an altar.
Baka babingeleli be altar zabo.
Thina kunzima imithandazo ebizwa kanye in 6 months.
For us it's so difficult for prayer that are called in 1 month.
Yayiphile altar asiyisevisayo.
Which altar are we servicing?
The altar that speaks loud. The
altar ethatha ngaphezulu.
It is the altar that dominates.
Yes, this is Dubai.
Akukhathali ubi position yakho ithini.
It doesn't matter what your position is.
Amandla akho in the spiritual.
Your power in the spirit realm.
Aziwa ngamandla ealtar yakho.
It's by the power of your altar.
Ndinga amadoda angathandaza kwindawo.
make
the man pray a
bold blessing,
lifting up their holy
hands
without anger or doubt.
The powers of Africa are groaning. The creation is groaning for me.
For abantu.
So tell me from this spa. Tell me you get the opportunity to eat talent. And while I'm telling you,
prayer is not for only women. The first people that God gave authority to,
Revelation chapter 2.
Chilelo,
I have this charge against you.
Dina land,
you left your first love. Your first devotion.
The first one wanting to meet with God. We need to be led by our fathers. Leading us to altar. We need our fathers.
We can't be doing this alone.
As we enter and just sort. Hallelujah. God works with a willing heart.
Because God is gender blind.
Uthixo akaboni sini. When he was up there, his altar burning. When you elevate in God's things,
men ought to pray so that they do not faint.
We
faint and
we refuse along the way
to intercede.
We only pray for 5 minutes.
You
have no shame.
And you say
your children are being stolen by the
devil. People
who pray, they get tried.
You
teach your children to pray while they are still young. It's your duty. You wake them up at night as you wake them up
teach
for school.
To pray. Heaven
taught me a principle of praying them while
they're
in my stomach.
Amen.
They
adopt talent.
I adopted that.
Didn't man give the call and go and go? The Tanazel Abba Faz Babo.
I pray for their wives. I have boys.
The upbringing.
And pray who cool up
adolescent.
And pray
who cool up
and pray for
ministry.
And pray who cool up our abo.
Was test to Satan.
And the devil tested us.
Watating kuluet.
And took our firstborn.
A sin to swear.
Being saved.
A sent him for Salalo. A high.
Doing revivals in high school. And took him.
Papa. What was Segunjalo was God.
Amen.
Sakala.
We were so anxious.
What to go Yagla Altara Ubutandazan?
And God said, go to God as being a little, we're praying for them too.
But Altara will speak for you when you
speak. That's
hey. I hope bakhona abantu abandivayo.
I hope there are people who hear me. When you rob prayer,
you are
robbing ikamva labantwana bakho.
Sahlala pha.
We stayed.
Bathetha abazalwana.
And the brethren spoke.
Njengoba ngqisha kangaka.
And they say when he's dancing,
akwazi uwelwa ngabantwana. Twatwa ha ha ha.
They laughed and mocked.
Kuthwa abazalwana.
They said we'll see the brethren that spoke that. The brethren. Wake up at night and you cry. Don't not
pleased with God.
Altar.
The altar was elevated. It grew. One day when they were going to come back to God, it was the time that they got an accident. In a traditional ceremony. And drinking things with big names. And trying to speak something. Tongues came out of them. Midday. In the traditional ceremony. He tried to close his mouth. And the friends looked at me and said, what is it, my friend? And I stood, and he said, I stood up. And I walked. And I went to sit in the car. Amen.
Uthi ndavibrate mama.
Uthi ndashukuma.
Ndavibrate
ngalazela kwamona.
Uyathi ngathi kungela xesha.
Uthi it was like a time.
Uvuka mangle altar.
The power of the altar was rising. Hallelujah.
Ngoba the altar that dominates.
Isimbingelelo.
Speaks louder.
Liyathetha ngaphezulu.
Hallelujah. Ngelixesha othandazayo.
That time that he was praying.
Sikwa inimba. And I have
childbearing pains.
We do
not know what is happening. We say in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
And the
hell wanted to hear his voice. There are things that your parents will never take you from. No matter how much they pray, heaven needs to hear your voice.
I said,
friends, I'm feeling
drowsy.
One of them answered.
They said,
let's pull over. They say, we're almost
there.
But I slept afterwards. The car was driving in
180. Go to a speed.
What I woke up when we were spinning and went to the forest.
What
I don't know how the wire holds it.
What
I went to the rock, I stopped.
What you saw took.
What we woke up.
What
I said, oh Lord. If you can take this car out, I will wake up and go back to you.
Put
the friends lifted it up
and
it went back.
It
came out of that forest
and
they started it.
The
next day they went to church. Hallelujah. Prayer.
Shape future yakho.
Is shaping ikamva lakho. Amen. Let me finish it tomorrow morning. They grew. They grew up. And walked.
Up until Zafika to chapter 9.
They were figuring out chapter 9.
When he gets to chapter 9,
he's going alone.
There's
no longer Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. He's only cutting his hands alone. What when I saw
according to the prophet
Jeremiah,
that
the
times
we need to be in captivity.
It's
over.
What
I bow down and cry and say, oh Lord, why don't you tell yourself?
You will remain for 70 years. I am here to announce. Everything has a time frame. Your suffering has a time frame. Your pain has a time frame. Your sickness has a time frame. Your poverty has a time frame. I am here to announce.
Everything has a time frame.
At the appointed time.
Hallelujah.
Yavuka lanto. Yaqalisa imithandazo.
Prayer started.
2 weeks after 2 weeks.
Pleading with God.
Chapter 10.
And grew and went to chapter 10.
21 days.
In the 21 days. On the 21st day. Hallelujah. Heaven shook.
And he
came to the vein. Prayer comes to the vein. People of gold.
Gold scanners. Okay, raiders.
If they say there's a gold here, there is gold. Even if you can dig, and they don't find it.
Get a different machinery.
But you can get a new machinery. Hallelujah.
Get a different
engine.
Hallelujah. Change your posture.
Hallelujah. When we pray, we dig. When we pray, we dig. They say there's gold. They say there's gold. We are not going to give up.
Up until we get to the gold.
They dig. Hallelujah. On the first day, Saint Gabriel, he was held in the heavenly realm. He's grew in the Lord. He's in the levels. Yes, Patamans. His prayer is answered by angels. It was held in the. He was praying. The Bible says, "Why mutataka having no strength in him?" Why do you only pray for 20 minutes?
And you sleep. Program.
Ngoba awuna
hlelo.
And you complain that your things are not going well. And you say this gospel does not work. What does not work is you.
Latumela.
Sent. When Gabriel could not come with them,
Batumele
Archangel. Michael came down.
On the 21 days. Wafika wa release
Gabriel. Where's the was
Gabriel? What about Tazanga tapelelwe litemba?
And encourage him not to lose hope.
Gabriel wafela.
Gabriel came.
What Daniel?
What Daniel?
God's what?
Seven of the living God.
Imithandazo yakho.
Your prayers have been heard.
Nangoku kudala.
Now I've been coming. I've been held by the principality
of Persia.
Of Persia.
In the spiritual realm. Ezra 1:1.
Ezra chapter 1.
In the first year. That King Cyrus.
That Kumkani Cyrus.
Of Persia.
Was a Persia.
Ruled.
Elaula.
He had a word from the Lord.
Wa vizikuthi from uThixo.
The God of heavens.
Thixo wamazulu.
Release.
Khulula.
The Jews.
AmaYuda.
To go and rebuild.
Ahamba yokwakha.
My temple.
Itempile yam.
In Jerusalem.
EYerusalem.
Yayingobana babebambe impendulo
kaDaniel. Who was holding Daniel's prayers?
Yayizi princes of Persia.
Yayizi kumkani zamaPeres.
I hope ukhona umuntu ondivile.
They are tempted by someone who has hurt me. Hallelujah.
Daniel in Galcata, you know what I said, feeling no goof.
He was thinking
dead.
Or maybe he was old. He was praying for Ikamva. That he was not going to see. That was going to be done by other people.
Another generation.
Other people was going to be.
But impendulo zibuye ngexesha lika Daniel.
Prayers came at the time of Daniel.
Oh,
he prayed for Ezra.
Ababeza uphathwa nguCyrus.
That's going to be ruled of Persia.
Wagqiba
and took the kingdom of Persia.
Ute engenu Ezra.
When Ezra came,
wabe seye sweepile in the spirit.
Wabe
Ute engenu.
When he came,
wabonu tiko
this is the God of Daniel.
What him abah?
What he let them go?
Bayo kwaka.
To rebuild
Jerusalem.
Jerusalem.
The power of intercession.
Amanja kwina.
The greatest intercessor. The man who lived to see angels fighting for him.
Hallelujah. Brethren, let us go up and go to the mountain of God and fulfill the promises. Promises are fulfilled.
Kula
chapter yokugqibela. God said, yes, fulfill
you can go your way. You have done what I have called you to. I want to be impressed with the den of lions.
People are impressed by the den of lions.
Furnace of fire. Babe saturated. Bengeka fiki kwi main course.
Have you not reached the main course?
May God. Awuka fika phiya khona. Nantsana nandizoyithetha.
You have not reached where you are going to. You have not reached your destination.
Dig some more.
Rumba kwa khona.
Some more.
Rumba kwa khona.
Bless you.